just couldn't believe it. You know, you promise the guy the truck's in immaculate condition and a deer comes out of nowhere and just caves the side of it in.